Yeah, fortunately.
Okay, man, I'm trying to get a location.
I see him, they're coming right at me. Northbound, speed 79.
Yeah, northbound
59,
speed 79.
Passing Scott Farm, speed 79, no traffic.
Yeah, northbound Scott Farm, speed 79.
Southbound, passing White Oak, speeds are 88. Chaser if she's juvenile.
10-1-10-22-12-28.
Are you good with that? I mean, she's all over the road still. I can see her northbound. It's, what do you think, too?
You don't think she's impaired or anything?
I can't tell. She's still passing traffic on a double shot. I mean, she's crazy, Sarge. She needs to be stopped.
It's a danger to the public when you do stop it.
Yeah, she's definitely a danger. Definitely. What's the number in case? Yeah, she's almost hit three people now on the side of the go back on 220. 220. Stand by. Brakes and almost crashed. We're 220 towards Uniontown. I'm not going any further. I just want to get her away from my people. Thank you. Old Union Town. 57 right now.
57 Old Union Town.
Okay, well, she's off-road. She's lost it. She's off-road. Stand by. I have her back on the road. Stand by. We're still headed back towards Oklahoma. Past town, our cabin.
Yeah, we'll turn around there.
I've got her pitted out here.
Okay, we'll pit it out. Where are you going?
Passed out, cabin. You, driver, on the ground! Driver, you, on the ground! Everybody, on the ground now! Out here, now! Up here, now! Up here on the road, now!
Can I pick my pants?
No! You, up here, now! Get on the corner right here. Right here, right here, right here, right here, right here. You, over here now. Everybody on your knees now.
I am a stranger, dude.
Dude, we'll work it out in a minute. Until I get to that point, no. You, down. Don't make me tell you again. Good God, how many of there are you?
Bruh.
21.
This wasn't a good idea, bro.
21.
I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 people here detained. Come here.
10 people detained.
I'm with him. I got picked up with him.
Me too. I was just walking, bro. And he asked me for a ride.
Down. Don't get up. Go ahead and sit down.
Our friend picked us up, bro.
I was trying to get a ride to work.
Do you have any guns? Guns, anything on you?
I don't even know.
Weapon enough?
No.
Everybody put your hands on your back. Sit. Sit. On your butt. On your butt. Cross your ankles. On your butt. Move over here on your butt. Grab your stuff over here on your butt. How old are all y'all?
I don't even know the ages.
You okay?
Yeah.
Stay here with me for a minute.
Anyone over 18?
How old are you?
I'm 25, dude.
Damn, dude.
I was just trying to get a ride to work, and they saw me and picked me up.
10-4. How old are you?
I'm fucked.
You?
I am so fucked. I don't have shit on me.
Where's birthday at?
I don't have nothing on me. This is all I got.
Sir, you can look at all this.
We're going to get... I didn't tell you to sit up. Sit down.
I'm in my bag.
You're going what?
I
don't give a crap. Don't get off your butt. You're going in handcuffs right
now,
okay?
Because
you're the adult.
Yeah, I know. I'm fucked. I am fucked.
I didn't say that. Right now, though, you're just going in handcuffs. Hop up. Come here. Hop up. Come on.
There you go. We're going to have somebody out there.
Started in Fort Smith, dude. They said they were getting a friend in BB, and that was it.
Okay. The one in
the one with the gifts, that's the friend they were getting.
Okay,
the one
yeah.
The one that you saw got out of the front seat, that's the driver.
The one that's driving is the one in the...
I guess the one with the band. They look alike. Shit. It's the one with the... I think it's one of the ones with the long hair.
With the shirt? With the gray shirt?
No. I don't think so. I just know
orange
it's
orange shirt.
No. He was sitting by me. It's one of the white ones. They just
this
got
one will be
hair.
Without the shirt?
I think so, yeah. I'm not 100% sure, but I think so.
Okay.
I thought that's right when he come out. We can go back and look, but just sit down. Yeah, I'm 250. I've got one that's adult detained in my car, and the rest of them are sitting on the side of the road. Where are you from?
Me, I'm from BB.
You're from Van Buren?
Yes, sir.
Where you from?
Van Buren. That's my cousin.
How did y'all end up in this car?
So we got offered a ride to my girlfriend's birthday party. As you can see, I have her flowers and everything.
Okay.
And then as soon as they saw y'all, they took off. Yeah. They were...
Okay. Which one was driving? The one in the without the shirt on, right? I don't want to go back and look again. My video. Driver, raise your hand again. You? Weren't you driving? Yeah. Who was driving the car when we stopped? I just don't want to go back and rewind my video and look right now. Either be honest or don't. I don't give a crap.
He passed me the wheel.
Huh?
He passed me the wheel.
Who?
The dude that
took us up. The dude what?
The dude that took us up.
Where's he at?
I don't know. He already left.
Oh, yeah. He just disappeared out of everybody. I watched everybody come out of the car. You're going with that, right?
No.
You don't realize it's videoed, right?
He left earlier.
Okay, you were the one just driving the whole time, right? When I've been trying to get you to stop? I got you to stop.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, me. I don't care about the city of police. Me.
Yeah.
Where are you from?
Fort Smith.
How'd you get this car?
I'm telling you, the dude picked us up, bro.
Well, then why are you running?
Because they were telling me to just book it.
Oh.
I was
just a minute. I'm going to work with you. Can you write legibly?
Legibly, what does that mean?
Can you write your name where I can read it?
Yes, sir.
I need your name, I want your birth date, and I want a phone number for a parent.
For me?
Huh?
For me or for...
This is your options. I call everybody to juvenile detention, or I call your parents.
Try to get a job.
I think people be in
worth the head. You all right?
No, not
okay.
Really.
We'll get it. Hands on your back. Why didn't you just stop? It could have been so much easier.
Why didn't y'all stop us?
Car stolen. Doesn't give a matter even if it is or not. You pull over when you see us.
It's stolen?
Yeah, it's stolen. Where are you from?
Fort Bend?
Yeah. Did you write your name and birthday down?
Is this hand? Oh, you want mine?
Yeah, I want yours too.
Is this her number?
Oh,
479-73.
Who is that?
This is his mom, my mom. Hey, zero.
Her mom?
Zero one is Janeway, right?
02. What's your mom's name?
Angela. We can take January 27th. And if she don't answer, we can take you to her house.
Right? Angela? Okay, this is Trooper Mike Bowman with the Arkansas State Police. I have
Ethan Reynolds.
Ethan and Jeremiah right now detained. And I'm going to need a parent to pick them up at State Police Headquarters. Right now we're on 220 near other side of Old Union Town, but I'm gonna have them brought back into Fort Smith or Van Buren. Yeah, I'm gonna bring them back to Van Buren, Van Buren PD. I'm sorry? Okay, well, just when she gets a chance, it'll be a little while before they get down there, okay? Okay, thank you. All right, bye. We're gonna make some damn near PD. I believe you. What's your name?
Troy.
Troy? Troy, what's your last? Who?
Richards.
Richards?
No S.
Richard.
Yeah.
Troy Richard.
Yeah.
You don't have an idea or anything?
No, sir.
What's your birthday, Troy?
November 20th, 2007.
November 27th?
20th.
2007. You got a phone number for your mom? Okay.
Dude, there's no way where I come out on top.
This is all my decision right now. You weren't driving. I'm just detaining you right now. I'm not charging anything. I'm detaining you until I can complete all this, okay?
I was literally just trying to get a ride from to work, bro.
Okay.
Taco Bell, Highway 71 or 2, whatever, going towards Greenwood.
Okay. All right.
I ain't got shit on me. You can check my bag.
I know. Dude, just relax. I promise you, just relax, okay? Just relax.
Is anyone got an inhaler?
Huh?
Inhaler? Yeah.
Where's that?
I don't have one on me.
I don't have one. Do you need one?
Yeah. Roll down your
apartment.
I know you can't roll down mine.
Thanks.
I'm gonna go ahead.
Thanks, man.
I'm gonna go see and turn around.
Okay.
I didn't know what was going on there.
Well, I tried to cancel out of it, but I said I tried to get out of it, but when I turned everything off and he kept going, his driving got worse.
Got a record coming after you.
Not yet. Let me see who's next up. Fortunately, who's next? 10-11.
Stand by, let me see. 21, it's going to be Aaron's Tuesday.
You know, Aaron's?
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, go ahead and send him.
Thanks, Alvin.
Thank you, Larry. Just relax, okay? Let me turn the air up so you can get some of that too, okay?
Thank you. I was just getting picked up to get a ride home. Or not a ride home, but where I was.
I still have one little line from you.
I don't know. I was just, they literally picked me up and was like, hey, do you need a ride? I'm telling the truth. I don't know them.
I'll look some up. All I got friends for that one, because I got to see
the bathroom. We literally was chatting it up in the car, and that was it.
So we had the old van they all drove to Evoque. Yeah, before we got locked in.
Can I get my phone case out of there?
Probably not. I have no reason to lie, bro. I literally just told him basic information. He only knows.
I didn't hear what you said.
I was trying to be friendly.
Not yet, man.
They were offering me a ride. I don't even know most of their names.
I know Jay's on. Jay may be one. See if that's going to all up.
Why does he think I know these people? Like, I know.
Made that worse, huh?
That's this one?
Yep.
Bro, that was a gun? Bro, what the fuck? Yo. Bro, and this, oh my. This dude think I'm lying too. Oh my god. Bro. There's a whole fucking gun now? Come on. Bro, where was that at? Bro, what the fuck?
Yeah. How many seats in there? Is it the third row seat?
No. No, they were in the back.
That's a 5-person seat. They got double the cost.
Good thing I did. Very good.
It ain't going to add to the paperwork right now that I've got. Matter of fact, it might take some away.
The CID
would have to come
out. Yeah, there you go. That's still cases on the ground.
Not me.
Was it loaded?
Not one of the things, yes.
Did he come back stolen or is he still running?
Thank you.
I'm 97 here. It's a truck pulling a camper trailer. I'm in Kent, United States.
Can I get up? So I can
If you would, you should get a number out here.
Okay.
10-11's coming around the corner.
Security with Mike with the 10 kids.
I'm not
kids
caught up in these shit. I got some kids.
Not I want to have to maintain that nice cut and kill, but be nice to you, like you said, nice on top of you. Everybody's got money.
There's some money in here, but yeah, all of them got money.
The shorter young black kid had like a lot of cash.
He hasn't got money.
Yeah.
That's her wallet. That's the vintage wallet. I'm just going to release that to her. That's cool.
Have a firearm car also? Or do they still have somewhere else?
They had two, but they have them. They should take one for that.
Did come back 53?
Come back 52. But Hernando said he's got one stolen out of Vineyard, and the guy doesn't know the number on it. But it's you can identify that gun. It's got a clip. Slide. It's got those kind of bullets, and not everybody carries all that. It's all that you
can identifiable characteristics. Yeah. And there was a backpack, a phone. Yeah, everybody was thinking. Somewhere.
Do you have that phone?
I have the backpack. I've got the coat and the phone.
I'm playing with that stuff.
Yeah, the youngest one, the real small kid, he had a body patch like this.
Oh, does he? Okay. That's awesome. Okay. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah.
Jeans, man. Anything you talk about, I've never done in a while.
I know
you get it.
I know better. I know better. Let's talk about that. I'm done right there for the next five.
When you said I got 24 by 7, I was like, oh my god.
You got a whole key, bro. Yeah,
it's probably because you didn't have to do it or moving kit.
Oh, if I
they
would have
tossed
it
everywhere.
I'm so thankful I didn't have to do that.
I'm
so thankful. I mean, only got minor damage. Just like that.
Thank you.
I'm headed that way. I'm just printing this out for him.